Yo, I'm fucking stuck in the middle of the map, bro. I'm in a tree. How the fuck did this happen? Somebody please fucking kill me. Ah! Can we talk about our sexualities? Like, this shit's like too much for me, you know? No, that's all. That shit's useless, bro. Unless it's making me a dollar, I don't give a fuck. Fucking woke knight. No, I hear you. Exactly, bro. Exactly. What do you want to be, a fucking worker, or do you want to make money work for you? Do you understand that? Like, all these motherfuckers going to college, bro. Like, yeah, you'll be a good fucking worker, but are you gonna make money? Are you ever gonna get out of the rat race? Fuck no. You're stuck in that shit forever.
That's why I'm playing Halo.
Some investments on this bitch, bro. You gotta put your money to work, bro. What are you doing fucking playing Halo? Personally, I'm already having my money work for me. Passive incomes, bro. Passive incomes. Bro, stop, bro. Let him speak godly, bro. Let him like express himself, bro.
Gain the lead.
niggers. Oh shit, I don't know why I just killed, but that was amazing. I could say I'm from the future, and I could just say that you're full of shit. So if you do, okay, guys. No. Let me shut the fuck up. Now it's my turn to talk, bitch. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up, bro. I'm trying to tell people something that'll actually make them woke without your stupid fucking ass. You think shrooms, bro? Like, shrooms will fucking woke you to the fucking next level, bro. Like. None of this guy's shit. Like, honestly, bro, like, if you want to woke beyond, like, take a fucking shroom, bro. Especially Cambodian shrooms, bro. Like, you know.
Yo, catch me in the future.
Wait. What companies produce this supposed time machine? Good to know, so I can put some like investment on those certain companies and, you know, make a profit.